course not. Doing, asshole. Why would you even go down there, yo? Jackass.
Ha ha.
And no, nobody can raid me because I'm grandfathered into the original people on this game. Sorry. This is the basement level. I already know. I know what levels are gonna be what. Before I even go in. See that? I can predict it, and I'm always right. Made the dying sound twice. ever, yo. I wasn't even fucking near you, son. Oh my fucking god. Fuck off. This is crazy. I'm not fucking playing with you. Last box. Come on, where's the fucking rest stop? Fuck, I didn't want to do that. Oh, you're so gay, yo. There. What are you doing, asshole? What the fuck, dude? That's so fucking retarded, man. What kind of fucking game is this shit? That motherfucker had no goddamn armor whatsoever. If that was me, though, I'd be fucking dead within 3 shots. Fucking faggot-ass game. Wouldn't you fucking have some consistency, you fucking retards? Oh, that's right, you're Russian. You don't know shit about shit, regarding shit for shit. Inbreds. No wonder why our country doesn't fucking like you pricks. Fucked your ass up in World War I and we could fucking do it again. every time it stops at 1. What the fuck is up with that? Probably another glitch. Everything else in this game. What the fuck? Yeah, because he was a pussy and he fucking ran away. He didn't even stick up for himself. Fucking ball bag. He was a coward. He ran away with his tail between his legs. Just like the rest of them do. They're all too scared to fight. This time it should be the rest area, or rest stop. What a fucking surprise. So apparently I got screwed on that for 48 hours. That's nice. No surprise. What a surprise. And he's gone. Good game. And that's why I don't fucking play this anymore. Play Days of Zombies. Way fucking better. Graphics are better. Everything in general is better. Than this shithole game. Good. This one's probably not going to be much stuff any fucking ways. I gotta kill these deers, otherwise my gun's gonna keep trying to auto-aim onto these. We can't have that. So I always kill the deers first. Time to have some fun. That was a quick fuck around. Hope it was worth my time. Bitch. What did I tell you guys? It was gonna be a shitty run. Was I right? Of course I'm fucking right. I hasn't been filling up my backpack recently. up. Oh, crap. You're still fucking live? You know what? You get the special treatment. Why am I going so slow? What the fuck? Why is he going so slow? Well, that doesn't make a whole lot of sense. That was fucking stupid. Why is he going so slow? That is not 50% slower. Gas, fuel consumption. I don't know what fucking world you're in where that definition means that, but it doesn't. Probably more junk.
Yeah. It's alright.
Fucking bored.
It's gonna be the fucking military thing. That's stupid. Nobody cares about that shit. going to be that fucking difficult one. Even though it's a yellow level, it'll be that crazy hard one. I'll know it as soon as I see it. No, it's not. This one's still hard, but it's not the same one I'm referring to. I don't think I've ever been to this one. This one looks a little different. If you turn fucking red, I will lose my fucking mind. Not gonna be anything in there. Perfect fucking amount of time. Shit. Yeah, I've never been on this one before. Nice. Fuck it. Oh shit, it's even longer. What the fuck? Let's see. Shit. I don't really want to get rid of anything else. Shit. Let's see what's further. Damn, that sucks, bro. I could throw that back in my bag, at least. Level, I still haven't fucking leveled up with these. But all the ones that I have, still haven't leveled up. Thank you. You know it's gonna be the fucking that big guy there. You fucking know it's gonna be. What'd I tell you guys? Whoa! I almost got myself stuck, son. That wouldn't have been a good day. That would have been a bad day. I would have been so fucking pissed off. Let me tell you something, kids. You think I was mad earlier? Oh boy, let me have lost all this shit. I would have had a fucking spaz out. See, this is almost 5 fucking of these of scrap metal. Damn. Let's see what I could put in my bag. There's no breakdown areas, right? Alright. Let me go see what I could put in my bag real quick. I don't wanna lose that flashlight. Sweet. Now we're in business. We're talking now. What the fuck are you doing? Knock that shit off. That shouldn't even be an option when you're out in the middle of a zone. Fuck. I didn't delete it, right? Fucking better not have. Alright. Now we're good.
Let's go finish up the, whatchamacallit? The, God damn it. Alpha Bunker. See if we can go and get some, red tickets and yellow. And then we'll call it a night. Okay, kids? Whoops. Son of a bitch. There we go. Well, son of a damn, it's Woody. Woody Wood the fucking Pekka. Damn, there's still a lot in there, eh? My goodness. That's not good, kids. We got it, children. We got it. Go check out the good old Bunker Alpha. Let me fill this up real quick. All right, children. Kitties. Children of Abracadam. Let's go fuck some shit up. Shall we? Surely. Let me get some gas foist. We good now. We good. We good. Oh, we not good. I forgot my yellow tickets. Son of a handbag. Hold up. Every time I leave, I always remember that. It's always the tickets. Every freaking time, as soon as I leave the level. Air time.
I should probably stock up on my food and drink too. Now we're good. We're good now, kids. We're good now. Taillight of this bike. It's fucking badass. Same with the muffler. This is a wicked rare bike to get. Wicked rare. I looked it up on the Fan Horde. It's a wicked rare bike. I was pretty stoked out to see that I got this. October 1st. Let's see what the code is. I have a device where I know what the codes are for the next 2 months. Let's see. Two three three zero. 2330 I meant.
And just in case you guys don't believe me, October 3rd and 4th will be 34854. And the next 2 days after that will be 41526.
I have all the way up until December, so. Just in case you guys don't believe me, write that number down. You'll see for yourself. You can't make this shit up. Not at 2 o'clock in the morning, you can't. Sky. Oh my god, the last 5 times I haven't gotten anything off those guys. Fuck, dude. This is always one green ticket and the rest is garbage. See? This is fucking stupid. I hate this shit.
There it is.
Thank you. I always come to the vending machine, then I go back and re-up. And then I come back and do that guy. It's about as far as anybody else can make it if they carry just the right amount of clothing. Some people overtake shit, and then when they die and lose everything, they wonder why. You carry too much. Not to mention it weighs you down and it makes it slower for you to run. So me and my mom, we went to Greenfield yesterday, and there's this, or Bennington, we went to Bennington, Vermont yesterday. It was a nice little ride. It was me, my mom, and my Graham. In any case, we went up to this apple picking barn, and we got some apple cider, we got some homemade honey, and all kinds of good stuff there. So it was fun. I like spending time with my ma. Ugh, but in any case, this honey, man, oh, this is the best honey I've ever had. One of the freshest, because they make it on site with their bee nests. Really, really good stuff. Mmm. It's in a glass masonry jar, almost. One of the small, thin ones. So good. So good, so good. And it's good actually for you to have raw honey once in a while. Google it, guys. Done. It's one of the healthiest things you can have. Raw honey. None of that pasteurized bullshit. That won't do shit for you. Raw honey is wicked good for you. 5 more. That's all I need, kids. 5 more. You know what I don't think they have yet for an invention is honey ice cream. I don't think that they have that. That would be a great idea. In my opinion, anyways. Two more. I'll be a happy man. Three more. Thank you. Yeah, let's go get it.
Sweet.
Let me kill these guys first. I'll just open it up from the other side. Fuck it. Be a lot quicker anyways. I can't have unnecessary shit. I'm not gonna be able to get home with all this crap. Damn it. Yeah. One hit from the fucking from the Death Eater there, and I'm fucking dead, dude. I don't think I'm gonna chance it. I don't think I'm gonna chance it. It's too big of a risk. Because you're not guaranteed that you're going to get your shit back either, so that's not worth it. Especially if I get hit by this electricity, I'm fucked. Yeah, fuck that. It's not even worth chancing it yet. Let me go get some clothes on. Besides, I want my red combat rations anyways. Yeah, I think I'll then call it until morning time. Because I'm exhausted. It's already 2 o'clock, dude. Well, at least I can make two more turrets. That's always good news. On top of the couple that I already have. Well, a few. Same fucking garbage. Oh shit, I have even more though. Because it won't let me grab all that. Sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna call it. After I got the rest of that, I'm gonna walk home. Give me a couple hours to, take a nap and let my energy fill up anyways. I'm just making sure everything is doubled up, tripled up, or whatnot. I don't want any room going to waste. I always want the rare parts to come with me because, like on the bike, that way if I die, I won't at least lose all my rare shit. You know what I mean? You know what I mean. You know. Yeah, I could leave that there. It's alright. I could pick it up on the next round even if I don't want it right now. No big a deal. But this is, though. How am I gonna work this out? You know what? I can leave these and grab those on the next round. That way it's less shit I have to carry the next time I come back up and bring it back. Right? Right. I love how they give me just enough uniforms, but I'm missing one fucking hat. That's retarded. Why would they do that? Oh yeah, speaking of uniforms. I almost forgot.
Oh, there it is. There's that. So what I'll do, I'll leave one uniform here so I can have four more spots open to bring more shit home. I'll be back in like 4 hours. I usually wake up by like 5:15. Boom. 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 Shit, I didn't get my turret. Why is that? That was a fucking ripoff. The turret's supposed to be part of the rations. This game sucks, man. I'm not spending another penny ever again on this game. I used to get them a lot of business, too. Fuck that. You want to take advantage of me, you can fucking eat a dick. I'm not giving you any more money. Why the fuck would I help you out? You don't fucking help me any. Eat a penis. Penis. Yeah, that's good enough. Fuck it. I'll grab all that shit in the next run. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot. I got two open areas. That's weird. Now it's faster. You guys seen that, right? I didn't do any repairs or anything to it, so I don't know why. Alright, let's walk back to the house and then rebuild up our energy. Don't care. Alright guys, I'll be back on around 5:15 Eastern Standard Time. Later, y'all.